A couple of traffic alerts for you this morning. Davenport Public Works says East Central Park Avenue between Brady Street and Farnham should reopen sometime tomorrow. That is just east of Vanderveer Park, and it's been closed for a while. City says drivers should expect some lane closures as they finish the work.